Scandals happen all the time. The question is, how do democracies respond to those scandals?
And what will it mean for the wider region? I think one of your children has just walked in. I mean, shifting sands in the region. Do you think relations with the North may change?
I would be surprised if they do. The pardon me.
That's right, pardon me.
My apologies.
What is this going to be for the region?
My apologies. South Korea's policy choices on North Korea have been severely limited in the last 6 months to a year.